was definitely worth the wait. It's Judgment Day for Lord Zeta, that idiot who honestly believes he's the strongest overlord around.
What the?
The whole cosmos, Zeta. Really. I think you forgot about someone.
Who the hell are you, anyway?
The name's Etna. When I steal the title from you, I'll be Queen of the Cosmos.
Damn it. Whatever, let's go.
Stay tuned for Chapter 10, Etna, the Strongest Sex Queen Overlord, or Zeta's Pitiful Defeat.
Aw, crap! You changed the title and everything! I won't give up. I'm the main character! Defeating stupid brat Etna, Lord Zeta retained the title of Strongest Overlord!
Damn!
This fire's out of control, baby! I barely even broke a sweat!
You're pissing me off!
Nobody can stop me now! Do you think I'm too strong?
This guy.
Makai Kingdom continues. Enjoy Chapter 10. Zeta is one badass freaking overlord. I'm more main character than this game can handle.
We'll see. Enjoy it while it lasts, you bastard.
Moment of my life! How'd I lose to a little girl?
You're pathetic. You asked for it, you know. It's too late to change the past. Now, before we move on to my spin-off sequel, it's time to roll the credits.
Oh, no! This can't be happening!
I'm the main character now! Just kidding!
Uh-huh.